Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. Let me take my glasses off. Today is January 22nd. It is Thursday. And today, because we're actually on our trip right now, I do want to show you something that I like to bring with me, or a few things I like to bring with me when I go on a trip to, say, a third world country or somewhere where I might risk to get some sort of stomach sickness. Because I have had a parasite stomach sickness before when we visited Mexico. I ended up in a small little clinic where we couldn't communicate with them, and we were trying to speak English and broken Spanish, and they were trying to speak Spanish, and we had to literally, they literally had to give us treatment, and we had to communicate through a Spanish-English dictionary. I had about 104, 105 fever. It was really, really bad news. So I'm obviously now very cautious when I go to places, and I make sure that I bring some tinctures and some things that will make sure that any sort of bacteria that may enter my body is destroyed right before it gets in. So that's really, really important to me. So I'm going to show you here some of the things that I bring along to help me out. So let's rock and roll. All right, guys. So I just have it here on my desk, or well, this is kind of like our makeshift desk. You know, when you're dealing with any sort of intestinal thing, you know, garlic is always kind of like a mainstay. And sometimes you can't get fresh garlic, or you can't get garlic juice, you can't get anything like that. So I like the Kyolic garlic here, K-Y-O-L-I-C. You can find this literally at any health food store. This one happens to be Immune. You know, the only reason we got the Immune is because they didn't have any of the other ones. But this has vitamin C with it, it has some astragalus, and it has some mushrooms with it. What kind of mushrooms it has? It has... shiitake, maitake, reishi, and agaricus, as well as poria cucos. I've never heard that one before. But it also has oregano extract of the leaf, and it has olive leaf extract too, which is really cool. I didn't know that. So this is going to actually help... and help take care of any sort of stomach issues you may have. The other couple things that we do take with us, so I'll take a couple of these a day, probably more than a couple, probably about six a day. And I always bring my oregano oil. Oregano oil has been shown to destroy E. coli on vegetables. They're actually experimenting with it as a possible way to help destroy and to sterilize different fruits and vegetables. So oregano oil is very powerful. What I'll do is I'll take this and I'll put it into a cup, maybe about an ounce or 2 ounces, and I'll take 2 droppers full of this maybe twice a day to really make sure that my stomach is really clean from any sort of bacteria. I like this product too, which is Super Virogon. This is, hey Kat, I know he still doesn't want us to leave. Super Virogon, he wants to go outside, but we can't let him outside. And what this has, and you guys can't see this, but what this has ginger, onion, garlic, olive leaf extract, horseradish, habanero pepper, grapefruit seed extract, wild mountain of oregano, and this is it's with grain alcohol. So this is really good as well to help wipe things out. And so again, I'll do a couple droppers full of this 2 or 3 times a day while I am traveling, not regularly, but when I was doing my little candida thing, I was taking a couple droppers full of that this day as well. And then I like to have, this is all messed up because one of our tinctures, this detox tincture actually opened up. This is Dr. Schultz's. This detox tincture opened up on the plane, and so our bag reeks like this stuff. It's got a very distinct smell. But Purely C from North American Urban Spice, I'll take that for immune boosting as well, even though the Kyolic has some of it. I actually wasn't aware that this Kyolic had it, so it's kind of like doing double duty here. And then just to keep my system going too, Dr. Schultz's Detox Tea. Just really love this stuff. It tastes really good. Not something that you would take all the time, but it does have dandelion, burdock, so that's going to do some liver. It's got ginger, pao de arco, which will do some fungus. With the pao de arco, ginger will just get, you know, general thing. Clove. Licorice, black pepper, peppercorn, and a few other things in here. So that's gonna help on all levels of detox as well. particularly if you're dealing with anything that may be coming into your system. You want to make sure that you deal with it at the liver level too. So these are the things that we usually take with us. Again, you know, I'm not a doctor or anything like that. These are just some of the things that I've experimented with, and they have worked for me. I would recommend you see any sort of, you would see a practitioner if you're going to take a massive amounts of these type detoxification or parasite type protocols. But again, you know, it's up to you. Your health is up to you, and this is what has worked for me. So guys, I hope that you let me get this straight. So I hope that you guys enjoyed that show. Just a little bit of oh, and by the way, while I'm here, this book here, Healthy Highways, is A Traveler's Guide to Healthy Eating by Nikki and David Goldbeck, is literally, it has maps and it has locations of all the healthy eateries in the country. Now, I know you can get this on the computer, but sometimes it's nice to have this as a pocket handbook, and that's called Healthy Highways, and it's by Nikki and David Goldbeck. I'm sure you can find that on Amazon or somewhere else. So I hope you enjoyed today's show. Like I said before, this is kind of what I bring along with us. It's what's worked for us in the past. What I want you to do today, your question of the day is what kind of protocol do you take with you when you may go to a third world country? Things that you might need to bring with you that you want to make sure that you protect yourself naturally. So that's what I want to hear about. This is Kevin Gianni. Excuse me, man. Post it down below. It's getting late. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. Together we can change the health of the world one show at a time.